Theory do I apply when I design or when I'm retailing? As in,
our friend waiting for oh sure no problem okay no problem can you hear me okay or you don't have a monitor
sir first of all big congratulations for the new institute in our Mumbai so how do you feel to begin the ITM institute in our Mumbai
Well, we are not new to Mumbai. We've been in Mumbai for 27 years, and we've been running design education also for now nearly 11 years in Mumbai. This institute is actually our brand new avatar. We were located nearby in Oshiwara, but now in 2019, ITM has decided to go big on design education, and as a result, we have this beautiful brand new institute. As you can see around me, it's really quite a landmark. And we want to bring the ITM style of doing very practical, very career focused, but at the same time very fun and very enriching design education in Bombay and of course in India.
Okay, this is Mashaba Gupta is the brand face of
Well, I think when we were discussing, you know, whom we should interact with, whom we should bring on as somebody who would represent the ITM brand, everybody in our group said that, you know, we need to bring someone that our students want to be like. And the number one thing our students say is, we want to be like Masaba, because she started very young at 19. She became a really famous designer in the matter of 10 years. She's barely the age of most of my faculty. She's probably 10 years younger than most of my faculties. And she had a tough time. She didn't have an easy entry into the business like so many design aspirants, designers. She had a difficult time getting into the business, and she managed in a very short period of time to become extremely successful. And that she represents that kind of a philosophy for our students as well.
Okay, so what will be the main purpose of the ITM Institute?
Well, ITM as a group is always focused on delivering a very quality, job-focused, career-focused education. We really, really want to make sure that everything that we do leads to an outcome that is employment or happiness or money or whatever the actual outcome that the student wants really is what we want for the student. And ITM Institute of Design and Media here in Andheri, we have a campus in Nerul as well. Again, we are trying to bring the same thing, you know, really cool infrastructure, awesome faculties, and at the same time an education that will give you a job, give you a career, give you, let you start your business, whatever it is the most important thing in your mind. I think ITM has 27 years of proving that over and over again, that if you want to get serious about your life, come to us. You'll have fun, but you'll also get an education. Well, ITM is not a very, very large group. We consider ourselves quite mid-sized. We still, after 27 years, we still think that we are a startup, and we are constantly growing. We believe that as we discover what's the next 10, 15 years going to be like for you know, the youth of India, we will come up with unique and different ways of delivering education. Gone are the days when you do a BCom or a BBA, who say you don't make a life with that. Now the focus is towards programs like design, programs like in tech, in data analytics, in big data, in artificial intelligence. So we're going to be looking at rolling out a lot of programs in those areas, and of course a lot many more institutes to come in a few years.
Okay, sir, apart from designing and media, is there other courses in ITM?
Of course, ITM is famous for its business schools. But we are much more than that. We are 15 different campuses. We have two universities. We have 6 business schools. We have 2 design schools. We are in health sciences. We are in hospitality management. We have the country's first 3-year degree in professional pastry arts. So we are making master pastry chefs with a 3-year degree program. So we are pretty much in many, many fields, all fields that, as you can see, are sort of new and cutting edge. And we're trying to get away from the old stuff and focus on the new stuff.
Okay, lastly, sir, any message you'd like to give to all the students who wanted to be a designer or anything you want to pursue in other fields?
Well, I'll take a few words from what Masaba just said when she was interacting with our students, which is that she barely completed her diploma in fashion. But she still launched the label, and she did so much for herself. And I think the message that she had was that you are your own product, you are your own savior. And if you don't have that passion, you need to find it. If you don't have that will to work hard, you need to build it. If you don't have the knowledge of how to become a designer, what to design, you need to learn it. And I'm hopeful that ITM is the place that many of them will think of when they think of, yes, this is where I want to learn to be a designer.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Can I unmic or are we waiting? Okay, so I can unmic?
Yeah.
First of all,
thank you so much.
And a big congratulations being a parent face of ITM.
Thank you so much.
Whenever celebrity endorse any product or being a brand face, what does the play a role?
I think celebrities play a big role in brand building, because as we know that people look to Bollywood for a lot of trends and for a lot of fashion advice in general. So I think it's a big source of, it's an endorsement, I would think, from a celebrity if they wear your clothes. And it always also helps you kind of establish the brand, because discovery bhi hoti hai label ki, because sometimes people don't really know the label very much. If they see it on their favorite movie star, they can find it, they can discover it, and they take more interest in it. It's more engagement. So it's very, very essential.
Okay, there are many people who are inspired from you and wanted to be a designer. But you thought that I should be a designer because initially you wanted to be a tennis player.
And dancer and many other things.
Yeah. Yeah. So when you have thought that I should be a designer?
I mean, I didn't really think. It was something that kind of happened by chance, and I just remember stumbling upon design as a career, and then after I joined the course, there was no looking back because I really enjoyed applying my creativity. I really enjoyed studying fashion. I really enjoyed studying the history of fashion. So I just think that it was one of those things. It was my calling, but it just came a bit later in life as such. But I knew that I wanted to be a designer almost a week or 10 days into my course because I just couldn't imagine myself doing anything else.
Okay, ma'am, what is one thing that always inspired you to become a designer?
I think the one thing that always inspired me to become a designer was that I really wanted to offer women something different, because when I was, when I used to dress up, I realized ki sab kuch to same hi lagta hai. So I thought, how can I be the change in the fashion industry and do something completely different? And that's why I wanted to become a designer, because I realized that there's a lot of women out there who want to really dress differently and who want to do different things. So that was the thought process behind it.
Okay, how does a designer can change the dressing sense of any individual?
See, a designer's job should not be to change someone's style. It should be to enhance it. And to just pick out the flaws and make sure that you use the strengths. So I think a designer should, say for example, somebody wants to hide a specific body type, they want to accentuate a specific body type. That is a designer's job. To make what you already have in front of you just a better, more enhanced version of itself. So I think that's a designer's job. But it only comes if you let the individual be who they are and let them be comfortable in their own skin, and only then it can happen.
Ma'am, do you think the style demand has been changed in our industry?
Because now a lot more people are experimenting. Pehle toh bahut safe fashion tha. Now I think people are wearing different types of clothes. They're traveling much more. They're taking many more photos. So everything has become about fast fashion. Everything has become instant consumption. And everybody wants to look better and different from the others. So everything has changed, obviously.
Okay, is there any one person who personally likes the fashion sense in older gentlemen in our industry?
Rekha ji has great sense of style. I think she's beautiful. Who else? I think her comes to my mind first.
Okay, you have dressed the N number in our Bollywood. So we'll be able to see any of
your
movie or biopic, or any social
remnant movie? My biopic? No, I'm too young.
Would you like to work on your biopic also?
As a costume designer, you mean? No, I mean something that I don't see myself doing in the immediate future is costume design, because I have tried it and I don't have much patience for it. I much like doing what I do right now, and I'd like to become better at that. So abhi costume design to nahi, biopic ke liye 10 saal de do, I think.
Okay, ma'am, last year 2 questions. How have done a comeback in a movie?
Comeback
from Badai Ho. She was Bangkok. So what do you like to say? How proud you feel?
I feel damn proud, because I used to tell my mother that you have so much talent. You not even after Saas, she didn't really do much, and I said you have so much talent. Please do more. Please use it. Don't sit at home. Because she was helping me with my work for a long time, and I told her that she must go out there and use it. So I'm so happy for her, because I'm so happy that these kind of films are being made today that are different, that are giving good actors opportunity, actors who are older, actors who are not typically a certain conventional looking person. So I think I'm very happy, because the industry has changed. So she got the opportunity, and I'm so happy she got it now.
Okay, lastly, any message you'd like to give to all the students who wanted to be a designer?
I think always keep your creativity very close, always be spontaneous, always listen to your gut, and always educate yourself.
Thank you, thank you, pleasure.
Thank you. Yes, now what?